From the state capitol, which you are taking a live look of now, Colorado lawmakers set to vote later this week on a bill that would limit no-knock warrants. They started looking at this in 2021 after several high-profile incidents nationally, including the death of Breonna Taylor in Kentucky. The bill also calls for search warrants in Colorado to be conducted between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. Officers would have to wear a badge, and they would have to have their body cameras rolling.